Yes, and welcome back to the Foof Show. Now, we do have a message. I made a communications relay. I did quite a lot off camera. That's kind of why I had a day off, because I was still doing some off camera stuff. But here we go. Jokey Kassar! I said Jokey Kassar. Why do I have to record this anyway? Media Beirut War. We need to go check that out at some point. Where is it? Do we have the signal? What's this one? Well, we don't need that one. We do need that one. So where's he? He's quite far away. We've got damage as well. But we did do something pretty cool. Look, I do need to make a beacon for this, actually. Made a little deep sea base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
It sways a bit. Also, it's still Cameron. There is no difference. I'm very upset. Because I don't like Cameron. Oh, I like Brighton. Brighton's cool. Is any copper wire? Do I have any copper up there? Possibly. I have no idea. Titanium? Who wished for titanium? You evil person. Copper! Where was the other one? I know there's a warper around here. So I'm... titanium. So I'm being very, very vigilant for... the blood. There he is. It's very, very creepy. In fact, can I stasis... Yeah. Where'd he go? 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 There he is. Can I stasis rifle him? No, because I've not got anything in my stasis rifle.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Thank you, Brian. It's good to see you're doing your job. Where's the fabricator? Where's the fabricator? I swear there was a fabricator around here. Like, I'm not going mental. There was definitely a fabricator. Don't want to take the fire extinguisher. That's our battery charger. Modification session. There it is. It's literally just the Cyclops. No. We need a fabricator. So we can make the beacon. Do we really have to go all the way back up? I really need the beacon. And copper wire. How much power does the sea moth have? If I can use a sea moth to get up there, I can oh no, we're way past safe depth, aren't we? I've got to get up really quickly. 80 meters? No. No. Okay, I will be back. Okay, so... I managed to, somehow... Did I... Oh, I left it down there. I'm gonna have to go and get a battery. How much health do you have? 72%. We can do it on 72%, surely. Right, Jokey Kassar, here we come. How far away from everything are we? Very fucking far. Sorry for my language. It's just, we are very far away from everything. So, my theory is, if I leave the Cyclops there, we can find it later. I'm gonna get my beacon back at some point. Whee! Okay, we'll be back when we get there, okay? Here we are, guys. Life Pod 13. Carrying Mongolian emissary Jokey Kassar. Found some stuff on the way as well. That's brilliant. PDA! Want to take fire extinguishers?
Integrate
no.
New PDA data.
Whee! What's next? Hopefully no warpy woo. Let's go get that. Hey! Bog off. Oh, I can go to 300 meters now. That's good. Means I can go deeper than ever before. We still didn't explore the rest of the alien gun sight. And we have two relics on us, so let's go do it. Reefbacks. Shut up. There'd be a wreck. I'm not sure if we've been in that wreck yet or... Is it even a wreck? I don't think we have. I think this is a completely new area for us. There be the Aurora. That way. Man, shut up. You annoying things. Did I just dive and find a wreck straight away? Have we been in this wreck? Probably. No, we haven't, so... We should probably, explore, right? Hey, no, 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 go away. Right. Apparently that guy doesn't want us going near his ship, so... Oh, and we need to munch on something. Nutrient block will do. Let's keep us going. I want my beacon as well, so... How do we have another message after we've just had a message? Ooh, look at that gun! I'm pretty sure everything gets more aggressive at night. But why is it night, or am I just dying? I'm not dying. Maybe it's just a shadow of the mountain. No, I'm pretty sure it's becoming night. There is a Reaper around here, so I'm going to be very, very vigilant for him. But we're going to go in the bottom part this time. There are also like a crap ton of warpers around here. I can hear one right now. Right, here we go. On to dry land. Hopefully, we can actually get through this place this time. And have all the lovely delights of this place. Does this need a relic to work? I have what you want! Okay, maybe not. Let's have a run around, see what we can find. If we can find a locked door, that would be great. This is the door I just came through. And it's just deciding it's going to be missing. Ooh, artifact! And there's the lift. Oh, so we basically just decide that we can go through the lift now. Well done, Foof. Well done indeed. You are an idiot. Because we've been up here. We know about the Karar. Or do we? Have we even tried disabling the gun yet? I've no idea.
Wee-hee-hee!
Down to the bottom. Oosh. So, hands up in the comments who wants to see a new series or who wants to me to carry on with this one. I mean, I will carry on with this one no matter what, but I just want to see who wants to see new stuff or who wants to see me flare around for several episodes doing absolutely nothing and then decide that I don't know how to play the game. There's got to be some sort of way, either up or down. He says as he runs up a lamp. Lamp? Ramp? Nah. Tramp. Huh? Why is it like every franchise, or like every game has a different colour that glows? Like, in Marvel, it's the colour blue. And this is the colour green. Disable facility. Here we go. 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 What? Does that mean that we can't? We're infected. Okay, I literally don't know what's going on here, so I'll check the story on the wiki and I will continue next episode. So thank you all for watching this little filler episode. I will see you next time, where we shall obviously do more crafting and make more progress with the game. Thank you. Goodbye.